With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello all. So today we have a question that we need to find the value if y is equals to given expansion x cube plus x to the power 6 by 2 plus x to the power by 9 by 3 plus so on and infinity, then which of the following condition holds true for this given expression? We have given 4 option and in which one of them is correct. So let's start solving this question. So start with the given part. So what is given to us? Given to us that y is equals to x cube plus x to the power 6 2 by 2 plus x to the power 9 by 3, and we have added this term to the infinite number of terms. Okay, so we know that we have an expansion of log, and we know that log of 1 minus x, it is at the base e always, it has, when we expand it, it is equivalent to x plus x square by 2 plus x cube by 3 and so on to the infinite number of terms. Okay, so if we plug x is equals to x by x cube in the above expression of log, what we will get? We will get log to the base e 1 minus x cube, and here we get x cube, x to the power 6 by 2, x to the power 9 by 3 and so on up to infinite terms. The terms on the right hand side, this is equivalent to y, so we can write it like minus y, and that is equals to log to the base e 1 minus x cube. Okay, what we need to do, take power of e on both sides, and when we do like that, what we get? We get e to the power minus y, and we get e to the power log of e to the base e to the value 1 minus x cube. And we know that if bases are same, then function on which log is applied will come down. So it will become 1 minus x cube e to the power minus y. Multiply on both sides with negative sign, will get x cube minus 1 e to the power minus of this. When we take the term on that side, we'll get 1 minus e to the power minus y. So this is the relation that we have developed. So let's see which one is the correct from the above options given to us. So option number 1 is correct.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.